footsteps. I don't need to hear your voice when the creaking of the floorboards is clear as any noise. It's a patter of a spirit that's returning to its home. So familiar when I hear it, I'd mistake it for my own. And I beg you not to wake me. In my dreams I can pretend I'm walking through the snow with you again. How I wish that muscle memory would escort me to your door, like the moves that have been printed on a dance studio floor, or the outlines on the pavement drawn by children with their chalk. But my legs are made of concrete and my shoes are cinder blocks. And I beg you not to wake me. In my dreams I can pretend I'm walking through the snow with you again. I'm dive bombing through the clock tower in the vacancy of light. The day is dawning in a half hour to deliver us from night. How much longer will falling feel so much like flight? How much longer will falling feel like flight? At the top of your dark stairwell, there's a step less than I'd known. So my foot drops like a hammer and my heart skips like a stone. And I bet